Hello everyone, welcome back to my videos about my Hollow Knight walkthrough, and today I will do a couple of interesting fights. Hopefully I will not stuck forever in just one. A couple of words about what I was doing off screen. I collected most of the grubs in Green Path, Fog Canyon, Resting Grounds, City of Tears, and so on and so on. There are few, and I defeated No Eyes boss, which is plainly boring, and I managed almost die a couple of times. And well, I think I will put aside a little bit my grub quest. There are only 4 grubs left, and they are connected, linked, or well, to get them I will have to fight bosses and visit new locations, which I will do a little later. Now I want to fight false champion, because I have 1400 essence and I need just 400 to get a awakened, or how is it called, awakened dream nail, which will let me enter the White Palace. And well, it will be painful. So I will fight Fallen Champion now, and later, hopefully. Next target probably White Defender or some other dream boss, but I don't recall any close. Probably there is a Kingdom's Edge one, and one is in in Deep Nest, under Failed Tramway, it is Galien, probably Boeing 2. So I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking what the original plan was. Original plan was to get all grubs, get pale ore from Grubfather and other useful stuff, then defeat Nosk, and then go to the Colosseum. Makes sense. Yeah, probably we'll go all the way down with grubs, but I will visit Seer in Resting Grounds to get Dream Gate, which is very useful when fighting Traitor Lord, which stays in our way of to get the last grub. Not the last one of the last grubs. After that, we will visit Hera and find Grub there, and then head to the Hive. The hive is also important because there is an amulet. I forgot how is it called, but this amulet is very important in White Palace. It will make things much longer, but stable? I don't know. Reliable. It will be more reliable. I never been in White Palace myself. Only seen it on YouTube, which and how other players do it, so it is a tough location. Okay, the seer. Ah, Wilder, you've returned. Let me have a look at the dream name. So, you already have 700 essence. I wonder whether the dreamers are watching you as you work, or even that old king. That lock of theirs, desperate but very clever. I wonder how long they thought it could hold. I hold no disdain for them, though. As history goes on, I grow numb to its repetitions. Take your gift and continue collecting essence. Once you have 900, come back and visit me. Good. I need just another one. Where can I get one? I need to seek information on this. The dream nail now holds 900 essence within its core. Are you surprised that this old kingdom has so many hidden dreams? Yes, you are starting to see them, the connections between us and the dreams we leave behind, like prints in the dust. The time has come for you to learn how to revisit places connected to you. Hold the dream nail tight, Wilder, and imagine a great gate opening before you. Dream gate. Hold down while using dream nail to set a dream gate. Hold up while using the dream nail to travel the dream gate. Okay. Well, let's go all the way. Dream nail glows bright. It holds over 1200 essence. Looking into it, I can see so many memories peering back at me. So many asking to be remembered. None of us can live forever, and so we ask those who survive to remember us. Hold something in your mind and it lives on with you, but forget it and you seal it away forever. That is the only death that matters. Ah, so they say. Enough of that. So take this relic and come back to me with 1500 essence. Go. Arcane egg. Yeah. So that's fine. We can now set dream gates. Queen's Gardens, Traitor Lord, and the Rock. Yeah, and this is the bench. This is the bench, where our main bench. I know the way, What should we take? I don't need greed. Well, let's leave these two amulets for now. They will give me speed. And let's see if I can hit Traitor Lord a lot of time. Does he give me a lot of time to hit him? If he does, then I will probably go with Quick Slash. Oh, no, it's... For now it stays. No. Probably I should have left my compass. Wearing gathering swarm, what a shame. Well, okay. I'm stupid. Back to the bench, get back my traveling build. Oh, I forgot to say about it. Wayward Compass. Do not get lost. Gathering Swarm to collect Geo. Dash Master to dash better. Sprint Master to run better. Also, those two amulets have a synergy, so they improve my weak speed and dash tremendously. Fragile Heart to have more Mask, and Fragile Greed to have more Geo Kalala. And I was really stupid because I don't recall all the way to Traitor Lord correctly. And took away my wayward compass. Yeah, I need to go here first. Yes, this place. Just in case. Yes, and here's the arena to fight Traitor Lord. So I will set on Dream Gate to here. So I will jump from the bench here easily for just one essence. She came. No, Clough, why did you came? Why did you came here? So quick to menu. No, Clough comes to save me and she will die. Spoilers. Damn, she will die. What a shame. So, these two I don't need. This I don't need either. So. Fragile strength and I guess this one. My stinky amulet. Well. Yeah, let's go for it. Or to study. Yeah. There is a fight where I have lots of enemies before the boss, where I will probably lose all my advantages. Well, I will go with these amulets. I'm here, dude. I need you. I need your soul. So no soul. Fine, we will have a fight. Anyway, so this doesn't matter much. Nope, quit the menu. Also, I can damage him with my stink amulet if I heal before his appearance in the right place. So again, I need mana. Your soul is very important for us. Okay, it will be fine. I guess that Quick Slash is good amulet for this boss. And in combination with Fragile Heart, it is very powerful. Very powerful. So, yes, I will trade moving speed for slash speed. Oh! Shite. Okay, the risk was not worth it. And now I have to fix my amulets. Bad. Bad, bad, bad. I need to be more accurate. Oh, why do I go here? I need to take back my shade and visit a leg eater to fix my amulets, or try to defeat him without. Well, let's do a couple of tries to defeat Traitor Lord without fragile amulets. So, what to take? I don't know. Stink. This and this. Steady body. Well, why not? Why the hell not? Okay, fine. And I have much fewer masks. Not sure if this build is viable. I guess it's possible, but I am reckless again, thinking that all bosses will be easy now. Nothing like that. Bad timing. Just me being lame. So I have few masks. Just hitting him as hard as I can. Oh my god, Cloth is dead. It is my fault. I talked to her too nice. Warp to the bench and get my precious amulets. So before we go to Herazan, I will take a detour and fix my amulets. Also, I have a defender's crest now, so it will cost less this time. This is my new walking build. Quick slash, sprint master, steady body. Why the hell? Why not? Yes, it took almost half an hour to defeat Traitor Lord. Well, now that was something. A true battle of mighty warriors. So intense, so climactic. It is really everything I could have ever hoped for. Thanks for all your help, my friend. For a tiny bug, you set a valiant example. We'll meet again, I'm sure of it. Be on my way soon. Nola is waiting and I'm done down here. Just savoring the moment a little longer. Goodbye, Cloth. I will miss you. Oh, this is the path to White Lady. Am I missing something? Protect. I hear a rock. It is definitely here. Oh, one arrives. Faret walks to find me. Did you seek my aid? Or did the path carry it by chance so pertinent a place? It is true, true that you were awaited. No, perhaps that is inaccurate. True one like you was awaited. I have a gift held long for one of your kind, half of the whole, when united, great power is granted, and on the path ahead, great power it will need. It faced the gender child. She's a fierce foe, strong in mind and body, striking reflection of her mother, though the two were permitted little time together. I never begrudged the worm's dalliance as bargain. In fact, I feel some affection for the creature birth. If your paths were ever to align, I imagine you might gain yourself a powerful ally. Within my roots, the weakening of the vessel I plainly feel. Only two obvious outcomes there are from such a thing. The first is inevitable on current course, regression. All minds relinquish it to that pernicious plague. The second I find preferable and would seek your aid in its occurrence replacement. I implore you, usurp the vessel. Its supposed strength was ill-judged. It was tarnished by an idea instilled, but you are free of such blemishes. You could contain the thing inside. I offer fair warning. The vessel may itself be weak, but it is much empowered by that force within. To claim its role requires strength of some magnitude. Prepare yourself well before attempting the task. Prepare well, but don't dally. Wear the vessel to break prematurely. The plague would unleash it with rage and power built of ages chained. Okay, and if I recall correctly, she's the one of those who understands that I pose them with dream name. So it can access a mind. Then the seals shall break before its blade. Eloquence. I presume. So. guess I have to find Saul somewhere here. Stupid me. What the hell? And I don't see any shaking. I feel really stupid. How to get it? I don't recall if there is something higher. Well, let's warp to the bench and see the map updated. Maybe it will show some information. What the hell? Well, probably I just need to sleep and then everything will become fine. I don't know. Hopefully so. But what the hell? Well, fine. Fine. Let's finish it at this point today. And on next time, I will go to distant village to break the seal of Hera. And after that, I will head down to the hive to rescue two remaining grubs and grab an important amulet. And then we will defeat Nos. Not an optimal route, actually. Probably I should go to the hive, then hit the Nos. Or break Hera's seal, then defeat Nos, and then head to the hive. Yeah, probably we will go from left to right. Fine, thank you for watching. If you did so, it was strange, but okay. Have a nice day. Bye.